Yeah, right? It's like, you thought that was kind of going away, but it's rearing its ugly head right now. Now, that doesn't mean that it has to continue, you know? There are changes in life, and we've got to make some right now. And, you know, I think as a staff, we have to sit down, and we've got to figure out, you know, are there some adjustments to be made? You know what I mean? What do we got to do to try to get us off to a good start? Because obviously this entire weekend, we didn't get a quality start, you know? And I don't anticipate that being the same going forward. I think there's too much talent that way, but it is what it is this weekend. You know, I told the kids, sometimes there's a saying that says, when it rains, it pours, you know? And I would say it's pouring right now. But, you know, I talked to the weatherman and God after the game, and he told me that Tuesday it's going to be sunny. So we'll get back on it, and, you know, we're going to have to. And in a season that's long like it is, we're, you know, 16 games into it, it's not the finality, you know? And I told the kids that we just want to make sure we're playing our best baseball when it counts, you know? But we've got to do some things in between. But we'll get back on this thing. You know, we just kind of got spread out a little bit this weekend, and we just kind of chasing a lot. So we just got to stay in range, and we'll have to battle back. You know, I told them too, you know, all the Omaha teams that I've been on and stuff like that, it wasn't just undefeated, and there's some humps and valleys and all those types of things. And, you know, what do they say? Tough times don't last, tough people do. So we've got enough tough kids, and you know, we've just got to make sure that the foundation that we got going right now, which is a good one, that doesn't fracture. You know, we just got to stay together. This can't be a pitcher versus a hitter or anything like that. We got to do this as a team. We win and lose as a team, and we just got to stay together. So, you know, we're going to have to figure out what we're going to do on Tuesday. That's the most important game of the season right now. It's Tuesday, okay? This is past us now, and we got to swallow it, and gonna have to do something about it. We'll get something going on Tuesday. Hopefully somebody will give us a good start, and we'll, you know, get a chance to hang in a game with a good McNeese team.